Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. Happy Def Leppard Saturday. For those who don't know, today is Def Leppard Saturday, and what that is where we take a deep dive into Def Leppard's discography. I will link our Def Leppard Saturday playlist in the description box down below for you to catch up on all of our Def Leppard goodies. That includes our deep dive into the albums like Hysteria, Pyromania, and High and Dry. So, that will be linked in the description box down below. We are currently on Euphoria, and our songs we are doing today is Goodbye and All Night. So, let's just jump into it. I'm ready. I hope you're ready. You know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications of when I upload. And let's get listening to more Def Leppard. Real quick, I got a new Def Leppard shirt I want to show you guys. Look. I got it at Target. I went to Target to go look at their makeup because I've never been there for makeup. And I happened to pass by an aisle in the women's section that was music related. It actually had a sign in the clothing that said music. And I'm like, what? And then my eye caught an AC/DC shirt and I was like, that's for me. And then next to it was Def Leppard stuff. I was like, I'm getting one of those. And then they had Guns N' Roses. I was like, yeah, that's going with me. And then they also had The Who. And I was like, oh, I really want to get that. And they had the Rolling Stones. They had sweatpants of Def Leppard. Another sweatshirt that was Def Leppard. Sweatpants for Guns N' Roses. I was like, I just need this whole aisle. But I couldn't justify buying everything in the aisle, you know? Spending wise, I got 3 things in that aisle anyways. But I had to show you guys. I'll show you the other 2 shirts maybe tomorrow, but Goodbye is first. Here we go.
Every hurt, every tear that you cry. Cause when you feel this strong and you can't go on, there's nothing wrong. Just try to realize you won't ever have to say goodbye. You won't ever have to say we'll be right back.
Goodbye. As always, we're going to start with what I think this song is about. And I feel like it's just about losing someone. Someone that either you love or a friendship. It is that loss of someone not being around. And hearing it, of course, the first person I'm going to think of is my beloved Steve Clark. And honestly, that's why I kind of got emotional towards the end of the song, is because that's all I could think about hearing the song. Especially because, I mean, he says, every hurt, every tear that you cried. He also says that, you know, I can't sleep when I know you're not around. And when you're feeling this strong and you can't go on, there's nothing wrong. You just try to realize you won't ever have to say goodbye. Like, it sounds like, to me, really that song that I'm almost looking for with them accepting what happened and just saying that they miss him. If you guys have seen those videos before, the last song that we listened to about Steve, where I felt like they were just nonstop talking about his hardships, where I wanted a song of them just saying, you know, I miss you. And this is kind of what they did here, to me, in my eyes, you know. That's my thoughts on this song, what I think it means anyways. So I'd love to hear what you guys think the song means. Leave it in the comment section down below. Now let's talk about the song itself. I absolutely adore this song. It is beautiful. It's very touching and special. Very emotional. Like I said, I really got choked up towards the end. The harmonies were just on point. So was Joe's vocals. They're very expressive. It's a very simple song to follow. I mean, I could even pick up some of the lyrics. So it wasn't very complex. It was very easy. Not saying that's a bad thing. It's perfect. That makes it perfect lyrics, really. It's easy to listen to, and I really enjoy that. And, you know, as always, Def Leppard knows their ballads, and that I'm glad to see hasn't changed. That is my opinion on this song. Let's move on to All Night.
I like a woman who loves to drive, loves to do it fast, yeah, above 95.
don't think, just do it.
All Night. Always want to start with what I think this is about, and I feel like it's about groupies because it's very sexual in nature, and it's talking about a woman who will do anything to go far in life. So it sounds like groupies to me. Let me know what you guys think this song is about. Leave it in the comment section down below. Now let's talk about the song itself. I think I only have a few things to say. One, this sounds more like Prince or something than it does Def Leppard. Two, I have no idea what I just heard. Three, I don't like it. It makes me uncomfy. Four, it has a lot of R&B vibes and I don't like it for Def Leppard. And five, I have nothing else to say. I just don't like it. That is 3 minutes and 38 seconds of my life, I will not get back. What did I just listen to? That's like Euphoria's Make Love Like a Man. What was that? I didn't think there could be two Make Loves Like a Man. But there is! Oh my god! I'm gonna cry. Okay, let's just wrap this up because I need to go detox with some good music. Okay, so Goodbye was incredible. I'm in love with that song. And I believe it's a tribute to Steve. And I love that because that's the kind of tribute I was looking for that man. Everything about it was just perfect in every way, shape, or form. Def Leppard knows their ballads. This song, we're not even gonna talk about anymore. It is erased from Def Leppard's discography as well. So we have a few songs that are erased. That's it. Let me know your guys' opinions on these songs. I'd love to hear about it. If you guys liked All Night, I'm sorry to offend you. But again, I'm gonna put this disclaimer. These are my opinions. Everybody's entitled to their own opinions. If you like it, good for you. Proud of you. That means you're a much better person than I am. But that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tomorrow you guys have Van Halen to look forward to. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. Stay safe and well.